Yeehaw! All right, you fancy drinkers, go grab your gear and let's make this fancy cowboy martini. All right, and let's get started. So first things first, you're gonna grab yourself a tall glass. And up next, what we're gonna do is add some of the glorious nectar that the good old God has provided us. We're gonna add that to our glass. A couple of these a day is gonna make you nice and strong. Now, like a good old martini, this thing needs some olives. We're gonna add one and two, and oh heck, we might as well just add three.